Atonement, huh?
The uprising was defeated. Tens of thousands of young people sacrificed their lives in that hopeless fight, achieving absolutely nothing. At Hitler's personal request, Warsaw was razed to the ground as a warning to other German-occupied countries who thought of resisting the Führer's might. The defeat of the uprising was an unintentional gift for Stalin. Any Polish resistance the Soviets might face had been crushed by German hands. We finally managed to return to occupied Poland. Some time back, we agreed that upon our return, we were all to meet at Led's family estate. It had been a long time for all of us, and our disagreements didn't matter at this point. Somehow, it was good to drown our sorrows together. A moment of peace. The question on everyone's mind was, what next? For my Polish friends, the war was still raging. The Soviets were just another invader whom they'd have to fight. For Joachim, it was quite the opposite. To him, the Soviets were the ones who defeated the oppressors of his kinsmen. Joachim suddenly stood up with a glass of vodka in his hand and made a toast to the so-called Soviet liberation. Led violently disagreed. Greta told us that Led's whole family was murdered by Russians. A similar fate awaited thousands of other Poles. The only thing that changed for them was the color of the tyrant's uniform. Joachim left in anger. There was too much going on for me that night, so I decided to go for a walk to get some fresh air. Some time passed, when suddenly a convoy of trucks barreled into the courtyard. It was the NKVD. They stormed out of their vehicles and ran inside. I helplessly watched them take my companions prisoner. How did they find out about us? How did they know we were here? Yeah. Only we knew about Led's estate. I owed these people so much. I had to find a way to help them, as I knew they would be executed. Just like any Polish partisan captured by the NKVD. They were most likely headed to a prison compound in Warsaw, commonly known as Toledo. This was to be my last assignment. And this time, it was completely personal.
Did we get to kill a traitor?
This should be the place.
Oh, there must be a way to get these open. But the guard is still damn looking.
We're doomed. They'll transport us deep into Russia. People never come back from there.
They told me they had told my wife I'd been shot. I hope it's not true.
Quit moaning. We're still here. And we have to work something out.
Last assignment. Okay, let me get some more coffee. Let me move on. Right back. know it. Have you changed job and then you become the coffee man instead of the cricket man now? Just as I threw it down. Damn it. Nobody else can stab you. Looks like I was gonna be able to crawl in there, but you can't. Come on, hurry up. Stab. Back to your barrel so I can stab this guy.
Killed him.
What?
I didn't think I was gonna be able to stab him there, but it shows that I could have.
Все-таки не зря мы старались. У нас пайки еще остались.
But I would have to, like, go into the bush over here and then stab him where he is now. Yeah, I could have carried him over there.
Дочурке завтра 7 лет исполняется. Хлопнуть бы попробовать сейчас. Все-таки не зря мы старались.
Manfred? I'd kiss you if you weren't a fucking crowd.
Okay, let's go. We have to find the others. You people, get the hell out of here. Thank you, sir. I thought we were as good as dead. Go. Greta, any hints where we should find the rest of us?
I saw them putting Lucas into one of those cars.
Let's go find him. You okay, Greta?
I'm alive.
Well, you don't look too healthy, I must admit.
With these bruises on my face? No shit, Manfred.
I must have looked pretty similar the first time we met.
Well, at least I kept my nails on my fingers.
Oh, shit, don't even remind me. I can still feel the pain.
Where are you going? Oh my! For some reason he went to go up there. Pick up the pistol.
Lucas,
you in here? Go, you people are free.
Oh, thank you. You saved us.
Already dead. I'm going there.
Damn it, I thought it was down there. I mean, he shot it out because it was another guy that ran out. That was it. Sometimes it's okay to get the alarm going. I just want to kill those two. Not that we had to.
Hunting.
But of course we could.
Говорят, наши уже на Берлине.
Like, are we gonna do this then? Over there, then they're gonna get looking at that. And get them over there. Okie dokie. I'm gonna have to run and this is less than good. They're gonna see me whistling here pretty quick.
Слышишь?
Watch my flank.
Naturally.
Is there a guy named Lucas in here?
No.
Then run for it. What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
Как думаешь, сколько еще
ничего? Я не
вексался!
Сейчас ты у меня...
All of a sudden, he looks in this direction. Sometimes it's a dangerous thing. Let's see. It can be in that part, or it can be in way over there. Only if I should try and get rid of these. Get up here, get all the way up here, crawl. And I have to like run around there. So, what the heck? How quick is that damn dog? Holy shit. Turbo speed there?
Changing position.
Fine with me.
Who the fuck?
Включай рот! Меняю позицию!
Хантинг! Empty mag.
Перемещаюсь.
Empty mag. Empty mag.
Какого черта?
Soldiers.
Port arms.
Oops.
Reloading!
Got to get out of combat. Sense.
Is there a guy named Lucas in here?
No.
Then run for it. What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
Port arms.
Больше никого не вижу. Похоже, он свалил.
I'm going there.
Naturally.
Nobody cares.
Hunting. Reloading.
Just in case. These collectibles one can do.
outside.
Dude.
Hey, people, wake up! Lucas, you in here? Run for your lives!
Oh my God, we're free!
Thank you.
Another way to get rid of them is if we somehow can load them over here and squash them. I guess we're gonna do that with over here. I'm gonna go up here and whistle and get all three over here. Oh, it's gonna be a tricky one though. I was thinking where I need to go and hide. Let's see what we can do. Greta is a pain in the butt to deal with when it comes to, because she doesn't crawl. She has a run and don't have to pay attention to him. Could play the gramophone and all these people are gonna walk over here, but I would rather whistle and get them all over here. We can just get rid of Wolfrey. Let's try it.
Тихо! Слышишь?
О-хо-хо! О, and they have to be two.
Watch my flank.
That's a pain in the ass to deal with her, man.
Thank you.
Чёрта.
Oh, that was close. But stop getting stuck! Oh my god, damn it! To get.
Кто там? Твою мать! Ой, отведай свет за... Что это там? Какого черта?
I'll move the corpse.
Naturally.
Sometimes it's good to leave a corpse because they will come and investigate, and you can just.
I'll move the corpse.
Same strategy that works very well in Desperados and Commandos. That would have been too easy. Can't go through here, but question is when at least one gets.
Watch my flank.
Can't you interrupt that part?
dead.
Nothing for so he will be in here then.
Lucas, are you in here?
Manfred, what the fuck?
Come on, we have to find the others!
Oh, Manny, I fucking love you, mate. I thought I'd finally end up like the rest of my folks. Greta, I saw them packing you up into one of these.
Luckily, we have this ugly guardian angel with us. Any word on the others?
They were holding me and Rubble in the same room for a while. They took him to talk and sent me to the train. He should still be interrogated.
Any word on Led?
Nope. Joachim neither. But still, we have to get inside.
I overheard the guards talking about goods they were taking from prisoners. They keep it in some building outside the complex. Maybe I'll find my silencer there.
Are you alright?
No. But I'll live. If I had my rope, I'd just climb over this damn wall.
Eivor would have helped me out. But, well...
And my snares! Great, I thought I lost these. Now I can climb this wall. I'll clear the way for you to come in.
As usual.
As usual.
I was pissed off with you two.
Well, that's news. You weren't really hiding it. You know what I'm pissed off about?
What?
That I didn't man that MG inside the church.
What's the difference, Lucas?
Or that we didn't come back for him a few seconds earlier.
A few earlier? A few later? As much time as the bullet flies, Lucas, it happened. I expected Eivor to die so many times, I wasn't really surprised. He always had to be so fucking reckless.
Yeah, he was an idiot.
Yeah, he was.
Ah, come on. He was just a bit too drunk and he called the guard Gwoopy Hui.
Gwoopy Hui? What does that mean?
Get to hear what that meant.
Ah!
Черт!
Что это?
Что за хуйня? Противник скрылся! Стоять, сука!
Come on. Slow crawling. And now we can pew pew in it. Oh my god, that timing. What the heck? Hey, there's like nothing here, so... I assumed it was a bug, but damn it.
Okay. Going up.
I had to take... had to test. I believe this time he looked this direction so much faster. That time I should have just gone in instantly. It's all random right now. I can hide right there, I see. Stabbed him and then got along with the guns. See if we can do this a different way. Mm-hmm. Okay, I wanted to see if I could lure them over here, but... Let's just wait until they go away. That kind of random roach.
We've got to get inside that building ahead of us.
You need
inside that building ahead of us.
And hello, Rachel. Exactly. Nobody can mail like we. I'm gonna lure them over there, though. Question. How are you doing, Renji? What the? Why is he turning? Sometimes how these guys turns around and looks, it's such a pain in the ass. Was it's a getaway car. Oh. I was thinking about maybe if there was a way here. He can't shoot at it for some reason. Why can't you shoot at it? The clock was out of reach anyway. Why can't he shoot from here though? It's just out of reach then. Oh my god, it's... It's out of reach. We need him down here pretty much, but I think we're supposed to lure these guys over here. Well, shit. Okay. Well, that plan went down the drain. To get him into that bush too. From here is a dog. Promise him though. So we're gonna have to just leg it through him. She's gonna be a pain in the butt about this, isn't she?
Какого?
Что там? О?
Какого? А ну стоять!
Что это?
Вот чёрт! Pressing space bar, hello? I could probably get rid of him, but the problem is if I do that, then he will go around looking for him. Since he has a dog that can smell things, it's gonna be a pain in the butt for that. I should shoot the dog in the him with the pistol here. And then he probably become rushing and shoot him. Unless he runs for the alarm, then we have to. Do the try the pistol version here and see what happens.
Все-таки не зря мы старались. Скоро Гитлеру она.
Why can't I go in combat mode? Why can't I go in can't go in combat mode with him.
Enemy down.
Hmm. Hey, CJ, how are you doing, buddy? Oh, I'm doing it. I think I missed the host thing. Thanks, phones, for the host. I don't know why I missed that one. Yeah, it's been like red. People have been having issues since yesterday with it. To lure him over and kill him.
You're dead.
Thank you. large to me. Do you type a colon or at in front of everything, CJ, or? Because it works for me. Why didn't I get off something about... I see there the phones hosted me, but I didn't... get anything in chat that I usually do. I don't use colons or at, and it works just fine for me. So it seems like that part is broken when you use, because in FFC you can make it so it doesn't use colons or at. Then it seems to be working just fine. Yeah, but you have to make the... Did you change that setting, though, in FFC? If you have to change the setting for it to work without colon and at. You have to change that in FFC. Let's see here now. Can do is but I say to make it work without colon or at sign, you have to change it in FFC then. But yes, I know there's other people who've been complaining about it not working either. I just wonder if they're using the colon and at sign to type it, or if it's... Okay, so now we do this. And it stabbed the wrong thing, person. I mean, it was like, worked just like it should. Oh, wait. Pick it up. It is the shout out changes yesterday. Pretty much like how some bots already does it, and plus it shows how many viewers you shouted out to or something silly like that.
за хрень?
Taking down this guy. No problem.
Yeah.
I'll move the corpse.
Yeah.
Surprised he didn't come around.
I'll move the corpse.
What is? Where is it? It's under chat input. Chat input, then you have tab completion. Then the second one, allow tab completion of emotes without typing a colon. So the second one choice under tab completion. Yeah, but if that one is enabled, of course you can't type it with colon then. Yeah, but as I said, you see, I heard other people saying it doesn't work either. But I'm just wondering, it seems weird if it's if people are typing a colon, it doesn't work. Because I don't type a colon. Well, she can come in.
Cutting through.
Might be some other issue somewhere. They're out of EU and now they're out of emotes. Oh my god, and of course it's a... I'll come here, you lazy bum. Oh my god. Just stood up and looked. Damn it. Hey! Door is in the wrong way, man. Oh, and they came over. God damn it.
One down. Down.
Usually there's a trick to... Now comes the tricky part. And they have a shout out is it was bots doing it, like stream elements and stuff like that, and announcement is what Twitch uses. Twitch has been using something called announcement, that's all. Thank you.
Товарищ!
Что это там?
Есть тут кто-нибудь? Вернись!
Чего?
Прикройте!
Bad idea.
Why isn't he going into the trap this time? I don't get it. It's so random sometimes how this works. Like, where the hell are you going? Well, I guess we do it that way then. Cleared out the whole place.
Breaking in.
Go ahead.
Hey, hey, wake up. Rubble, wake up, damn it.
Am I just dreaming about you?
Come on, stand up. Where's Leonard? Did you see him?
Leonard? Well, they fucked him up badly. I don't know if he's still alive. Saw them throwing him unconscious into his cell, the middle one. He must have passed it by.
Well, come on then. We have to find him.
I'm coming. Jeez.
On my way.
Oops.
Okay.
So the G G6 button is your panic button then, huh? See there? Let's see, gas, bullets, pistol, Rita still doesn't have her silenced pistol. You need a key. E key. I haven't seen anybody with a key though. Still haven't figured out what the attitude ones are.
And in fact, I've planned everything. There's plenty of vehicles to pick here. Right next to this complex, there's their motor pool. I say we steal the truck and blow the fuck up all the others to create some chaos.
Blow the fuck up to create chaos. I'll see there's Evil's spirit alive inside here.
Apparently.
Okay, shut up. Someone pick him up. Let's go.
We have to find some explosives to do that.
By the way, Ruffle, have you seen Joachim around?
Don't think so.
Me neither.
Feeling all right?
Completely lost track of time. And all my body burns like hell.
Well, at least you can walk, unlike lead.
Yeah, they got him pretty badly. I'd choke to death every one of these Bolshevik dogs. They simply beat people up to force them into signing testimonies. And they give you a death sentence or deportation based on those.
Fucking animals.
People's revolution,
huh? Oh, people's revolution, my ass. All these people are still puppets of their leadership.
Just like you were.
Exactly.
I don't have the keys, I can't. Like none that I've seen that had a key either. Of course you can't open that one.
Changing position.
Fine with me.
This. Say one has a game name. And let's see.
Greta?
Joachim? Your uniform speaks for itself.
Oh yes, we got him.
Fucking traitor. We saved your life countless times out
Greta,
there.
Come on. Your war against Soviets isn't my war. I had to make choices.
Choices? Have you got any dignity? We should kill you right here, right now.
Joachim?
Hello, Manfred. How are you?
You? You sold us for a career in their army?
It's more like the police.
You, Anna. You're no better than the fucking Nazis you hate.
On the contrary, Manfred. For example, now I'll just go to my office and not sound the alarm. After all, I somewhat admire you people. And yes, I owe you my life. Let's call it a truce. You may see me as a traitor, but I wish you luck nevertheless.
Yourself into what you hated so much.
No mercy for that asshole. He already tried that one. As I said, one is a game name, and I mean it is just the game name. Okay, so now he can go back to... yes, I have played it. Ha 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 ha. Hey, then. It's not that. But that's just one out of two that you haven't figured out.
Watch my flank.
Fine with me.
Watch my flank.
I mean, it makes some sense, so it's like, you know, with the name of the game. I just wonder if he's gonna see him in some weird angle. Shit. What the heck, I didn't see. Heck, oh my god, the game is being dirty again. Yeah, but it's a song named a game name that actually makes sense to, you know, the whole thing. You guys are just guessing wildly to what things are.
Why do you have to be heavier than me, lad?
Oh, yes,
heading out.
Dark Mouse, that was an interesting game. Different.
Пойти еще остались.
Where the list it is. Oh, it's not in that list? Have I missed adding? Seriously, have I? Let me see. Well, it shouldn't be too. Too high. Not very far down on the list. I don't understand what way you're going through the list. You guys seeing him now all of a sudden? Oh god damn it, I hate this sounds for the loading. I just don't get it what they are doing. What kind of playlist you going through, TJ? It's a long time since I played it. Long time. On YouTube. Seems a very weird order, I must say. The very old, I would say it's one of. Places anywhere. I played it in 2018. So it's like 4 years ago since I played it. Shouldn't just shoot them. No, but the webpage homepage is easy to see. The because that one listed from beginning to the end, you know. Left side, then right side. So if you go through the left side, you will find it pretty quick. Go on YouTube, that's gonna take a long time to figure out. Body Watcher would have been a good one, actually. Okay, I'm focus on the game, don't I? What the heck? Through all the games, it's very, that's a lot of games to go through. You almost had 600 playthroughs, man. Wait for him now, I think, and we'll see what we can tell him. Yeah, that one isn't the game name. Killing people. They found her.
Yeah.
Что это?
Как тебе такое?
Ау! Being buggered again with loading.
Shooting at me. Scheiße.
This one. Wait for that.
Что это такое?
Why is he being such a turd? I don't understand what he on high alert here for. They can hit me, but I can't hit them. Stop. Oh man, sometimes with these camera angles, man.
Moving up there.
Fine with me.
Hunting. Hunting.
Oh, what is with these angles, man?
Going up. Hunting.
Oops.
Reloading. Empty mag.
Should have climbed down.
Moving up there.
Find me.
Hunting. Reloading. Empty mag. Reloading. Empty mag.
Oh, I caution and reload it there. God damn it, it was going so well.
Going up.
Yeah, double clicking, hello?
Hunting. Reloading. Empty mag. Reloading.
It's like, I don't get it why they're going in such weird areas. Like, why out there, of all places? So much doesn't make any sense where they are running to. Hey, double clicking, run. Bad spot. God damn it.
Moving up there. Yeah. Hunting.
Empty mag. Want to do this way now. He's like, nope.
Hey.
Huh? Empty mag.
Вообще никого не вижу.
Кто там?
Какого?
Что это там?
Борька, ты видел, куда они ушли?
Bullets.
Перемещаюсь, прикройте.
Hunting.
mag!
Чего?
Oh my god, how the heck did he see her up there all of a sudden? I don't get this, how they can see things sometimes. Runs through the window, by the window, and just does a drive-by, pretty much. I hate that she can't hide properly. It's like, how are they getting these damn weird angles that can hit her? It's so random if they're gonna hit her or not. The way you should do this, but I just had to. Gotta have a little bit fun. Oh, and then those angles, and I couldn't see all that far.
Naturally.
coming up.
Naturally.
Lucas.
Can't do that. Heading out. Bad idea. On my way.
Naturally.
Need you climbing down, huh?
I'm going down.
Come on, Cap. I'll get you out.
Heading out.
Naturally.
To find some explosives. I'll put you in here, Captain. We're leaving this place.
Oh, fucking... Jesus.
Glad to hear you're getting better. To be on our side indeed. I'll take some more. Yeah, should be enough. Now, just to plant them in the perfect spots.
Changing position.
One for Evold.
My way.
On my way.
Definitely.
Let's see.
And one for you, Joachim. Fucking traitor. Quick, the explosives will go off any second.
Hold tight. Anyone taking care of lead?
Yeah, let's go.
We're rolling.
Rolling, rolling. Chicago? 1961, huh?
So, five of you escaped the NKVD. And what then?
Then we separated. Each of us had a different idea of what happens next. Besides, it was easier not to attract any attention being alone. We promised ourselves we would meet again, but that never happened. After I fled to the US, I managed to handle myself in the new reality. Nonetheless, I spent the last years trying to find out how my friends were doing. Ewald never got his own tombstone. His corpse was never identified. I felt bonded to the guy. This is how sharing suffering works on people. The thought I would never be able to drink to his tombstone, it still hurts today.
And this Greta lady?
Greta, stubborn and proud as she always was, stayed in Poland and continued to work in conspiracy. In 46, after the war ended, she was recognized as an AK vet and imprisoned. I've been told she refused to sign the forged statement according to which her commanders were collaborating with Germans. Sentenced to death in a ridiculous trial. Executed shortly after. Frankly, I miss her attitude. She was a great person. Leonard, Led, well, after he got better, he went into the forests with other partisans to continue fighting the Soviet occupation. Just a week after his group was compromised and eradicated, his trace appears in England. One of his silent, unseen companions told me that Led became some sort of mercenary and went into Africa. No idea what happened next, where he's at nowadays.
What about this Lithuanian?
Lucas? He was eager to go back to Vilnius. But Led managed to convince him to keep fighting. Based on what I found out in England, it's most probably went with Led there. But I don't think he's become a mercenary. If he's still alive, he's probably smuggling something somewhere.
And this Rubble man?
Rubble went back to Lvov City back in 45. I think he wanted to rebuild things. But after Yalta, the USSR decided the city was no longer Polish, making it part of the new Ukrainian state. Rubble, along with all Poles from Lvov, was deported to the Western Poland territories, which were previously German. He ended up in Silesia, working as a miner. Replaced Ewald, you might say. He's still alive, as far as I know.
Any regrets on Joachim?
Nah. He got what he deserved, right?
Mr. Ruffer, I think you should take this story to Hollywood.
No, I don't want people to know I was in the Wehrmacht. And besides, here nobody gives a shit about the Eastern Front. Like the Iron Curtain was shut and nobody cares about what happened in that part of the world. And I saw it all. And I see how Soviets are lying about things today. Can I get my prescription now?
Of course, of course. I hope you're feeling better after sharing.
Yes. I think I do feel better.
We may finish for today. So, see you in 2 weeks, as usual?
Yep, as usual. Do I feel better?
That was Warmongers. Really good story to it. Some good characters, some fun banters between them sometimes and so on. But it's a good mix between Commandos and Desperados. Yeah, that was a little bit weird. But we can check it right soon. Like the comment script and the man replying to the support request and the man who knows how the microwave oven in the office work. Oh wait, let me get this I can read on to awesome. Interesting comments on the credits. Deaf but handsome. Additional scripting, thinking he can leave us now, but we'll get him back. Menu graphic designer, she didn't want to add anything funny. Weapons and environment artist left us in the past, but apparently it's not that simple. Community, social media manager, 50% of the pink in brain to you. Some random drunk dude who showed up. Finance, paperwork, bureaucracy, toilet paper, and coffee supply. Scripted, 9-gag browser, senior meme creator. Chief Development, Animation Designer, Blueprint Scripter, Sound Designer, okay, Captain of the Translator Team. I like these. These are funny, though. You know? Human Absurdity Combat. Thinking he's forever young. Guy who always knows everything. Game addict who tries to restrain himself by making games instead. Slack emoji manager. Business drunk captain. He remembers when dinosaurs were here. The only 3D character artist in VM. We have never met our Ukrainian friend yet. Aww. Sucks. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that could be a nice title. It's long. I'm still kind of weird at the Robin Hood game that we played. Actually, has to me one of the best behavior of enemies. That AI was just top notch. Robin Hood, Sherwood. Robin Hood, The Legend of Sherwood. That one has one of the best AIs. With how they, you know, they go and tell the captain and they send people to examine if they see somebody dead or missing guard. People snitch on you too if they are, you know, especially the rich people, and they went and snitched on you all the time. To the sheriff's people. Drunken SS choir. But it was this is a good game. It's a great story. Shows the gruesome part of war, how it was. Some history from the Polish side. Keeps buying lipstick, but despite always wearing a mask. Kendama, Guinness World Record holder. Web design really good at beginning in barbecue. Thank you for buying and playing the game. If you pirate it, thanks for playing anyway, but you're not allowed to bitch about anything in it. Nice humor about things.